David from Shenzhen Light World. The topic we are going to talk about is the video processor operation of VP820.
Do you want to know how a video processor both has synchronous and asynchronous functions at the same time? Do you know how to use 8 network ports to splice a big screen?
Do you want to know how to use M21 box control LED display? After you watch this video, you will know more of this.
There are 8 network ports. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 DVI input, HDMI, DP, VGA. Here is audio in and out, USB COM port, power port. These are devices and cables for LED display. Here is the M21 LCD display player port. A6 LED display player. HD VP820 video processor. Laptop. Ethernet cable from video processor to LED display. DVR to DVR cable from video processor to PC. HDMI to HDMI cable from video processor to A6 or M21 box or PC. Power cable for video processor. USB cable from video processor to PC or laptop. Antenna for A6. Power cable for A6. Power cable for M21. HDMI to DVI cable from M21 to monitor. Antenna. HDMI from video processor to laptop or A6. HDMI input and PC. Control PC. USB cable. From here to PC. Power cable. Here. DVR cable from video processor to PC. Ethernet cable from video processor to LED display. Eight pieces. Thank you. OpenHD Seed software. Choose language, English. Choose video processor, screen configuration, connection setting. We have to choose standard mode. Width 192, height 192, column 17, row 8. Choose port 1 from here to here. Port 2. Port 3. Port 4. 5 pieces cabinet. Here. Port 5. Port 6. Port 7. Port 8. Then we have to change the wireless docks. This column have to choose 1, 2, 8, and for all, and this wireless also 1, 2, 8. All column, and here also 1, 2, 8, all column, and this 1, 2, 8, all column, 1, 2, 8, 1, 2, 8. Then press send. Finished.
A6 cable connecting HDMI cable from output of A6 sending box to video processor HDMI input. A tunnel. A6 power cable.
Open HD Play software. Language, English. Setting, screen setting, choose A6. A6. Width 1920. Height 1080. This one, press OK. Oh. We want to divide 3 part for LED display. Then press custom area. Widths. Zero. Widths. 694. Height. 1080. This is the first step. Then the second, width 694. Here is 531. Height is 765 and 405 63. Customer area. Here is a and 0. What does 7 6 9 4 8 1 0 8 0 then add, we can add videos. Add this one. The second, add the another one. This. Add another one. Video. This one.
We can press the corner of the desktop. Click 3 to 6 times of the mouse. 1, 2, 3. And then press save. Choose language. This one, press. Language. Add the language. Choose English. 2 times and choose United States. Move it to the top one. Then back. Home. 1, 2, 3. Press it. Press more. Choose this one. What is for? Press. Portable Wi-Fi. OK. Then we can search this one, M21. OK.
Choose white line. Set the M21 race. Password is 8 pieces 8. Then press connect. Connect now. Open the LED Art APP race. Race setting. Language. English. Press OK. Device. You can see. M21. Find the device. OK. Program. Press add. Magic M21 press add. You can choose the name P5. Press OK. Press here. Add the program. You can add image, video, text, clock, and so on. For example, add clock. You can then press send. It display now. Finished.